going, guys? We're out here on Petty's Bayou. Gonna be doing some dock flipping, so once I get to that first spot, I'll get back to you.
Try a little frog in action around these docks, out these banks. See if something happens on top water.
There we go.
Swallowed it. I felt some weight on there. I wasn't sure what was going on. Thought I felt the line pulling a little bit. I'm 100% sure. It completely engulfed it. I think it was close too. I don't know if you guys can see that. Completely inhaled that bug. Almost the back of the throat too. Players with this one. A huge one, but first one in the morning. Guy's been caught a few times, it looks like. Let's get this guy back to water. There we go. There we go. slow day in here today. Where all the big ones are at. Got that one tapped there, so I backed up. Might be the biggest one I caught today. Got tapped out earlier, but I missed the hook set, so I decided to back up. Get the camera on. Right back over there and boom.
Yeah, that's a good one. That's a really good one. Ooh. That is a really good fish. I literally just switched the color from that fire crawl on there and just put a fresh bandito on, but it was a Alabama crawl. First cast of that thing. Oh man, this is a tanker. That is a tank. That is gonna be the biggest bass I've ever caught out of this bayou. Look at the size of that bass. My goodness. That thing is huge. That's at least a 3.5 pound fish. Oh man. Look at the size of that. That is beautiful. Gotta get a picture of that thing. Sitting right up underneath that dock. I just took off with it. Really just a subtle, slightly different color. Just smoked it. Jack that bandito bug up. That was definitely a good move to come back towards this little canal back in here. That's a good, a tough morning. Oh my god, those docks in the main bayou. Thank you.
thanks for watching. Consider subscribing if you're new to the channel. Leave a comment down below, have your notifications turned on. Share this one with some friends. Hit the like button. I'll see you guys on the next one.